so I feel bad for DJ Loves Turbo, but also DJ Cook. Because if you search up the worst YouTuber ever, DJ Cook comes up. And I don't know why, but I just don't know. Bye, guys.